I'm Tanor Bradison. I'm the owner and operator of Bear Athletics, based out of Anchorage, Alaska, here at Southside Strength and Fitness. I've been a personal trainer off and on for the past couple years. I got my start right after high school. I was playing competitive hockey all the way up until the semi-pro leagues. And I actually ended up having a pretty severe injury my first season out playing semi-pro, where I tore my hamstring and I had to go through pretty extensive rehab. And that's really what got me into health and fitness overall. And just spending the time around the PT and rehab clinic, I saw some people go through that kind of change my perspective on what health and fitness kind of should be. I'm more of a functional trainer. I kind of run a program designed to get people back on step, kind of focus on people that may have fallen off of their workout programs, you know, had kids, had a family, things like that, or even professionals that, you know, their youth kind of just got away from them. My whole goal is to kind of get people back to a kind of a functional state of living. I like to call it my kind of their middle athlete. And what it's designed to do is really get people kind of centered back in the gym. Not just from like a strength and kind of fitness or weight loss platform, but really kind of a holistic approach, kind of something designed to take into all considerations, you know, mental, physical, emotional, and spiritual aspects of kind of what they experience going through life and things like that, and help them to kind of find their balance within the gym. So my big approach on training is, first and foremost, you have to create a strong foundation if you're going to build anything on top of it. It's really important that we take a really good inventory of where my clients are at initially and figure out where their imbalances are, kind of where they're lacking, and then their strengths, and kind of couple those together to make, one, the workouts more enjoyable for them. And then two, find small successes and actually marker those and milestone those. So we keep really good track of my clients' mental, emotional, spiritual, and physical state. And that creates a really big foundation for us being able to move forward, as well as keeping them accountable and on track. So I think the biggest portion of things is taking a look at the entire picture of the type of client that I have and the type of athlete that I'm truly working with. Things over time, especially with the professional careers and families growing, it's easy to get distracted and kind of to wary away from that. Really what I want to focus on is focusing on those clients' inner athlete. A lot of people came out of high school and things like that and haven't played sports or anything like that since high school. Individuals who have that sort of background really kind of have what I like to call the crazy gene. And you can tap into that really, really, really kind of easily for a lot of those clients. And those are the ones that I really like to work with, particularly because they know how to go to that next level. They know what work is. They just now need a kind of a direction and some coaching to kind of get back to that and tap into that again. My whole goal is to get somebody back on track. My minimum week programs are usually right around 10 weeks just to start off. And all that's designed to do is get people back on track, get their mind back in the gym, get them comfortable in the gym, and enforce a reoccurring habit. Then at that point, we start to look at reoccurring plans. The goal is to have clients that are not just only successful and comfortable coming into the gym and being strong and being fit, but able to make those decisions for themselves outside as well. So when they leave the gym, when they're going shopping, when they're spending time with their family, that they're really focused and engaged on their other aspects of their life, not just the gym. We can work out and lift weights all day, but if we're not able to go hiking, if we're not able to play with our kids, if we're not able to go walking and things like that, you know, you end up losing a lot of the joy in your life. So it's really focusing on that middle athlete, like I said earlier, that balance that really ties everything together. The happiest clients aren't necessarily the skinniest or the fittest. That's what I find to be the strongest and most well-balanced that really seem to find the most enjoyment kind of out of their life. And that's really what's most important to me. If you guys want to get a hold of me, we'll just start an initial consult. It's usually how I start things. We just sit down and get to know a little bit more about you. I get a chance to introduce myself on a personal level and find out more about each other. So if you want to reach out at any point, my personal Instagram handle is yogi_tbear. My Instagram handle for Bear Athletics is bearathletics_. And then finally, if you want to reach out and check out a little bit more about us on our website, it's just simply bearathletic.com.